the same sum, second substitution, a minus b into c is equal to ac minus bc. First LHS, a minus b into c. This is LHS, this is RHS. A minus b into c. First I need to find a minus b. A minus b is equal to a matrix 1, 2, 1, 3. 1, 2, 1, 3 minus b matrix 4, 0, 1, 5. 4, 0, 1, 5. A minus b is equal to 1 minus 4 is minus 3. 2 minus 0 is 2. 1 minus 1 is 0. 3 minus 5 is minus 2. Minus 2. This is a minus b. Next I need to multiply with c. A minus b is multiply with c. If a minus b, first I need to write a minus b. What is a minus b? Minus 3, 2, 0, minus 2. Multiply with c. What is c matrix? 2, 0, 1, 2. 2, 0, 1, 2. This also 2 cross 2. This also 2 cross 2. Therefore, 2 rows, 2 columns. The rational multiplication will be 2. This is R1, R2, C1, C2. What is the rational matrix? This is 7 shaped. 2 rows, 2 columns. See here, 2 rows, 2 columns. So R1, minus 3, 2, minus 3, 2, R2, 0, minus 2, 0, minus 2. Next is C1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Next is C2, 0, 2, 0, 2. Next I need to multiply. Minus 3 into 2 is minus 6. 2 into 1 is 2. Minus 3 into 0, 0. 2 2's are 4. 0 into 2, 0. Minus 2 into 1, minus 2. 0 into 0, 0. Minus 2 into 2 is minus 4. Minus 6 plus 2 is minus 4. 0 plus 4 is 4. 0 minus 2 is minus 2. 0 minus 4 is minus 4. This is a minus b into c. Keep it as equation 1. Next, RHS. What is RHS? AC minus BC. RHS is nothing but AC minus BC. RHS. AC minus BC. First, I need to find AC. AC. What is A matrix? 1, 2, 1, 3 into C matrix. 2, 0, 1, 2. The same procedure. 2 cross 2, 2 cross 2. Matrix multiplication is possible. The resultant matrix will be 2 cross 2. So write 2 cross 2 elements. This is 2 cross 2. This is R1, R2, C1, C2. This is the first row. I need to write first row. 1, 2, 1, 2. Second row. 1, 3, 1, 3. C1. 2, 1, 2, 1. 0, 2, 0, 2. Is equal to 1 into 2 is 2. 2 into 1 is 2. 1 into 2 is 2. 2 into 1 is 2. 1 into 0, 0. 2 2's are 4. 1 into 2, 2. 3 into 1, 3. 1 into 0, 0. 3 2's are 6. 2 plus 2, 4. 0 plus 4, 4. 2 plus 3, 5. 0 plus 6, 6. This is AC alone. Next, what I want to find? BC. Next, BC. What is a B matrix here? 4, 0, 1, 5. B. Next is C matrix. 2, 0, 1, 2. The same 2 cross 2. The same form. Easily I can multiply with this. Matrix multiplication is possible. The resultant was two rows, two columns. This is R1, R2, C1, C2. 4, 0. 4, 0, 4, 0. Next R2. 1, 5, 1, 5. Column. 2, 1, 2, 1. Next. 0, 2, 0, 2. Now do multiplication. 4, 2's are 8. 0 into 1, 0. 4 into 0, 0. 0 into 2, 0. Because 4 into 0, 0. 0 into 2 is 0. 1 into 2, 2. 5 into 1 is 5. 1 into 0, 0. 5 2s are 10. What is the answer? 8, 0, 7 and 10. This is BC. What I want to do? I need to make AC minus BC. I want to make AC minus BC. First I need to check what is the AC. AC is nothing but 4, 4, 5, 6. 4, 4, 5, 6. Next minus, minus. What is the BC? 8, 0, 7, 10. Make it 4 minus 8, minus 4. 4 minus 0, 4. 5 minus 7, minus 3. 6 minus 10, minus 4. Now I need to check. See, 5 minus 7 is 2. Sorry, this is 2. 5 minus 7 is 2. 6 minus 10 is minus 4. Now see, minus 4, 4, minus 2, minus 4. This is equation 1. Minus 4, 4, minus 2, minus 4. Keep it as equation 2. Therefore, from equation 1 and 2, from equation 1 and 2, A minus B into C is equal to AC minus BC. Hence, proved. That's all. Thank you.